Okay. Well, recently I was asked whether I'm seriously saying that a Hello World tutorial should be an hour long. And I had to laugh because, of course, that tutorial is doing way more than what a Hello World tutorial should do, right? So here it goes. We're gonna do the real quick Hello World tutorial. We go to extensions, install, we search for JCB. We open it and we click install and again install. On success, we go to Component Builder and we click on Import JCB Packages. We go to VDM Packages, we select the Hello World component for free. We click Get Package. We see that it has a checksum validation. 4134. We click this little link here to check and make sure that it is the same key as on GitHub. So we can check that that key matches this one, and it does. So we know the package still authentic. And then we could say yes, force update, and click continue. Great, import was successful. If we go back to Joomla components, we see that our Hello World component has been installed. We go to compiler and we click Hello World and compile. It successfully compiled, so we click install and we look at the back end. We create a greeting. Say, hi, James. Save, close. And so our first greeting is set. We go to menu, main menu. We change the main menu to be a selection type, Hello World, greetings. And that should be it. We save and close. And we click on Joomla Mount. We see there is a page direction is not directing properly, so that might be a problem in the component. We go back to Hello World and we click on the global options and permissions and we search for site because there are some site views that we need to allow it to show public. That one and that one. So those two will show. And yeah, we save out of here, we refresh the front, and there we have it. There's the greeting, hi, James. We can click on it, and it says, hi, James. We can go back one, and then click on edit. It says, I'm not allowed to edit, I'm not in the edit group. We can go back to the back end, click on options. And we could actually give me edit permissions as public. But I think you get the point. Hello World in place, functional, and it was really very quickly to do. And that is the quick or the real Hello World, how to set up a Hello World component in Joomla Component Builder without waiting a whole hour. Thanks for watching.